Cool. Recording on both. This is a microphone that hooks up to this. And I am... Hold on, let me try something. So you guys can hopefully see what I'm trying to do. Alright, I have that. Hooked up to her. Have this sitting. And it is recording, just for shits and giggles. Actually, you know what? I probably should set this away, just in case, you know, decides to, you know, play with the string and pull it. Okay. All right. So that is all set up. So I'm only gonna let it record for a couple minutes because I mean it's in broad daylight, so who knows. But. Yeah, I'll let you guys know if anything happens. Talk to y'all later. I forgot to do something. This is me. I wanted to set this up just in case. Alright, And I want to shut that off. That was me coming out to hit the button again. Again, this is me. Obviously, it shut off. I'm only gonna let it record for a couple more minutes. Get closer. Do you like the toy? Do you like the toy we brought home for you yesterday? You could play with it. You can make the box make noise too. That's kind of a toy for you. All you gotta do is get close to that and the needle will move and it'll make a noise. I'm gonna leave you alone for about 5 or 10 more minutes for you to play. And then I gotta put everything away. This is me, I'm just resetting this. So go ahead. You can play for about 5 or 10 more minutes. Well, I am. That was me. Alrighty. Cleaning everything up. Putting everything away. So if you want to play with anything, this is your last chance. Do you want to... Can you make that needle go up on the gray box for me one time before I put it away? Either that or move the dog. Pull the dog towards me or something. I guess that's a big old fat no for Joe. Alright, well, I am going to put everything away. Shut everything off, put everything away. I'm probably going to leave the dog where it's at. And obviously my security cameras will catch anything that happens, so... Alright, I'm gonna go upload these on the computer and watch them. So, and watch and listen to them. So, I'll see y'all later.